Hello everyone in YouTube land. Welcome back to my channel. I hope you have a fantastic Sunday as usual. Today we are, and first of all, I hope you enjoyed my shit intro of a somewhat Meshuggah kind of style song. Yeah, this is not the genre that I am used to be playing. So, but it was an honest attempt, and I hope you enjoyed it. So, yeah, with no further ado, Meshuggah. Destroy, Erase, Improve. The album that came out in 1995. How to describe this? I don't know. But I will make an attempt. Back then in 1995, I was beginning to get in the... Yeah, I had heard a lot of metal at that time, but when I heard Meshuggah's Destroy, Erase, Improve album for the first time, I thought that... What the fuck? What is this? It's progressive, it's rhythmic, it's... And the guitar sound back then was the fattest guitar sound I had ever heard. And I simply just loved this album, and I still do. But of course, Meshuggah, they have released a lot of great albums after Destroy, Erase, Improve. After that album, they are, let's call them the pioneers of djent metal. This was not Meshuggah themselves that came up with the phrase or the genre. I think one of the guitar players in the band at one time called it djent. Yeah, whatever. That's not important. But this album was truly the album that opened my eyes for really heavy guitar sound. And the production on this album is perfect, I would say. You have the guitar player, Fredrik Tordendal. My God, what an amazing guitar player that is. Was back then and still is to this day. He had a vision for the fantastic guitar sound that they had on this album. Of course, the producer behind the album, I don't know who that was. I don't remember at this time. Okay, sorry, something I should have known, but of course, he did an amazing job on this album for Meshuggah, no doubt. But I know that Fredrik Tordendal, the guitarist for Meshuggah, one of them, he had a vision for the sound on this album, and it's perfection. It's Swedish perfection on this album. And yeah, to this day, I'm inspired by Meshuggah in some sense. If you have been following me for a while, you know what kind of music style I'm in. It's of course Sogna metal, and it's similar to Vinder's sound and stuff, and I have the ingredients of Vinder, but not important. I have said this before, there's only one man that could write Vinder songs, and that is Valfar, of course. But I have been inspired by Meshuggah, no doubt. I don't know how to explain it other than it's something about the things that you grow up with, and the things that when you first start with metal music in general. Meshuggah was clearly one of those bands that had a big impact on me, and like I said, I'm still inspired by Meshuggah. If you haven't heard Meshuggah's Destroy, Erase, Improve, check out the links in the description, and you will have a listen to the album for yourself. If you are strictly a Sogna metal or black metal fan, this is something probably not something for you, but either way, just have a listen, and Destroy, Erase, Improve is one of my favorite albums throughout the years. So go and check it out, and I hope you enjoy what you hear if you haven't heard this band before. And yeah, that's all that I had for this episode. Next Friday is the release of my album, Warrior's Path. Go and check that out. Like I have said many times before, I hope you enjoy the album. I'm really excited to hear what everyone thinks of the album, and I'm really excited, and hopefully you are as well, as I have also said thousands of times before. But hey, go and check that out, and go and listen to Meshuggah's Destroy, Erase, Improve. I hope I see you next episode. Stay metal, everyone.